Do the AK-74 and AKM do different damage amounts or no?
Yeah, a little bit.
Yes, they also carry damage over distance better. Or differently, I should say.
Whoa. Which one? Which one goes farther?
74.
The 74.
Except 74 carries more damage farther.
The AKM hits harder, closer.
Yep, right. It's a bigger number.
Right, because one of them is 545, the other one's 762 by 39.
Yep. Yeah, I was going to say, the most important part of that is the grain. It loses, it's a heavier, slower round with a lot of powder.
Yeah, I was just wondering if they actually modeled the damage.
Yes, we did.
Yeah, hi, Sergeant Ross. See you on Reddit sometimes.
Yeah,
hey, what's up?
Don't worry about it. Yeah, most of the weapons are modeled as realistically as possible within what our current parameters are for UE4 and our networking needs. Only difference is I'm making a compromise on the RPG's velocity because we don't actually have the ability to set an initial and maximum at the moment. So we're just taking a mean average of its initial and then rocket assisted values, and it's actually going to be faster than the law, but
now the game sucks.
Sweet.
It likes the round. I don't know if you guys noticed either, but the rounds fuck off after a while too, so we added in the ability to make sure RPGs don't always fire straight at 300 meters, because they drop by 50% hit probability by about 200 meters, and by the time you get like 300 plus, you're like starting to hit down to 29. It gets worse and worse and worse.
Yeah, I've definitely noticed that. It should drop.
So guys, in case nobody knew, Sergeant Ross here is one of the game developers.
I kind of gathered that very quickly.
Yeah.
Yeah, Z-Trooper and I are the game designers. We're the ones that pretty much make the weapons things.
So what did you mean by you can't set, like, initial and maximum? So, like, you'd make it start out faster and then, have a gradient where it slows down over time and you can't do that? Is that what you mean?
Right. It's actually, for the RPG, it would actually be the opposite of what you just said, but that's great.
It's a rocket propelled. Right,
so essentially what happens
Like, I have a
least,
different...
Yeah,
this
so actually...
variable muzzle velocity or whatever, right?
Right, yeah, because the RPG actually launches at about 114 meters per second, but then its rocket booster kicks in and propels it up to almost like 295 meters a second. So,
oh wow.
Whereas like the Law, for example, has a built-in rocket motor, so it always goes 144 no matter what.
Guys, we're gonna put a radio in the compound to our 330.
Dude. Gun talk.
Or maybe, I don't know, maybe we shouldn't do radio.
Hey, we just took 203 fire from the north.
Yep.
Yeah, that's not good. Well, let's do a rally in there anyway.
Oh fuck, I see him, he's up on the hill.
Yeah.
350, 350.
Hit me.
He's down, I got him. By the
way,
I saw
another
guys...
one up there that ran behind the hill.
When a guy skylight that, and he doesn't know that you're not shooting at him yet, highly recommend switching to semi-auto, take a well-placed shot, just hit him in the head, it's gonna be way more effective.
Fully come on over to me, let's set down a rally.
I guarantee you I'm gonna kill him before you
rally.
Guys do.
There's one there,
enemy
central.
330.
Yeah, I see him.
North.
He's down.
I like that you guys made it so you can have more than one grenade now. That's pretty nice.
Yeah, it's only for riflemen. Give you a little extra incentive, I guess.
Alright, let's move. Alright guys, we're following this road northwest. Expecting enemies according to the marks.
Oh shit. Yeah, well, I got an RPG, man. He gave me a target. I'm gonna fucking rock him.
check these, if you're up high, check these buildings ahead of us. We're moving northwest.
Sounds like we're quite further northwest then.
We're rolling over the other 255. So they could be right around here somewhere.
Lots of smokes here next to these buildings.
They'll probably be moving down into the valley from here.
Yeah. It's right there, 240, 255. They're like five of them.
Yeah, I see the movement.
Hey, so Peck's reporting like 5 foot mobile southwest high in the hills. Like between us and our main.
I see them, they're way out there though.
Yeah, they are. I'm not even gonna waste an RPG on that.
I'm gonna go down and make sure this is capping. And it is, we're just about capped.
Southwest directly.
Ooh, that RPG was way high.
Yeah, a little bit lower, a little bit lower.
Prone by the bush.
Ooh, left side. That was a good one, but left.
No, that was a good hit. Okay.
Yeah, but keep going left.
Yeah, that was the
deviation,
actually.
I don't know if your RPG got him, but nope, he's back. I've put down the ammo right next to me, squad leader.
Beautiful.
F6, keypad 9. That little compound with the field next to it.
We're standing on the northeast side of this valley, and we're gonna move to the northwest. But let's stay on this side of the valley.
We got our friendly up in the southwest hill now. By the way, back there, just be careful.
Roger.
Oh, shot down from 30 degrees.
Yeah, you guys taking fire from the northeast. I see a friendly up there. Oh, I think he just
yeah,
took out
I wonder.
Guy that was fucking with you.
Cool.
Nah, I wasn't TK, I would've seen it.
Oh, you see it too, huh? The
oh,
master,
I
yeah, right. Awesome. I mean, I see him
oh.
too, but...
Oh, yeah. As a dev, yes. Well, come on, man. I see all.
Right, of course.
I see everything.
With a skeleton key.
Yeah, exactly.
We're
taking contact 75 east.
I got you.
Hey, central.
Never mind.
I killed two guys at the corner of this the building already.
Alright, where are we headed? Let's stick with you.
Okay, so it doesn't look like anybody else. I was thinking we would go up the east side here and it would help them attack, but they don't seem to be attacking.
More at that building.
So let's press on to the cap zone. Let's turn to the west. West northwest.
Can we get a new rally point?
Yes, hold on. guys, it's all enemies to the west of us here. Free fire for sure.
Oh my god. Enemy of the compound, north.
Yeah,
north.
They're right on that ridge line ahead of you, squad leader.
Oh
west.
Shit!
They're a little bit up, squad leader down.
Yeah, I'm down too.
I think they just rushed us. I'm gonna say RPG.
Yeah,
right,
I'm coming down.
Line would've been perfect. They were all fucking gripped.
You think you get squad two's medics to come up here?
I'm about to pick up robbery. You might want to get smoked down. I don't know.
Oh, you're here. I didn't realize you stayed alive.
I'm dead.
No, those are. Those
guys
are.
Push down
their,
SL up.
Poverty, please try and rejoin the squad, dude.
Alright, that's all I'm going.
Doc! Oh god!
Hey, I'm just gonna resupply.
Don't you give up on me.
Hey, I think I found their fob. Where I'm at. Barricaded a building where I'm at.
Yeah, extra six keep edge
Sorry, I was just trying to pinpoint that guy team killing, but he looks like he's gone.
Yeah, if he hit his 7, he's auto-kicked. Should be anyways.
Oh, that's awesome. It's about time I didn't realize that was active.
Yeah, it's 7 just to account for those occasional 4-man friendly frag grenades that go haywire, but...
Sure. Any limit is good. They'll hit it if they're for griefers.
Hey, they're on that waterfall. They're in that waterfall, down, like at the end of that waterfall, downstream.
Roger.
Good thing there's no landmines around here.
Not yet.
Yeah, and if they try to reach the server when they TK once, they'll get re-kicked. So once they cross that 7-man, that 7 team kill threshold, they're fucked from rejoining.
Auto session banned.
Right 7. Why not lower?
I think I can't remember what Royce said it as. It might be 2 minutes or 5 minutes, but I know for the entire session though, if they rejoin the TK once, they get automatically kicked again.
Oh, cool. Little nuance.
Yeah. Just in case, you never know. Some dudes are just bad, but. Delicious, you know.
So we had 4 guys doing it the other night.
Yeah, the only thing I'm not sure about, I gotta double check.
All at once.
Is,
I don't like seeing all these team kills all of a sudden.
Yeah. The only thing I'm not sure about, though, I have to verify that shit.
There's
again.
A ton of us.
Revised account.
Yeah. There's a ton of us in the. Pushing in the woods here that aren't on each other's squad, so it's probably some legit friendly fire going on.
I just got
got taken down back in the field.
Yeah. Nope.
Nice.
GG.
GG.
Good game.
That was good.
Very good.
Goddamn. 11-0.
Good job. Thanks. Alright, good job, guys. Thanks for those zero deaths, Doc.
Good evening.
Have a wonderful eve.
Handed out that morphine and that tampon.
Good job, guys.